Hi students, in this video we are going to learn question number 8 from exercise number 13.1. From a solid cylinder whose length is 2.4 cm and height is 1.4 cm, a conical cavity of the same height and same diameter is hollowed out. That means you have a cylindrical, solid cylindrical diagram. From this one, we are going to take a cone cavity outside. We are going to cut the, suppose we have a solid wooden cylindrical part. From this we are going to cut the conical part and we are going to hollow it outside. So like this we are going to cut it, and this cone we are going to take it out. So the radius and the height are same is given. So for the diameter is given as 1.4, that is a whole diameter. Diameter is equal to 1.4 centimeter. So definitely radius will be 1.4 by 2, that will give you 0.7 centimeter. So radius of the cone as well as radius of the cylinder, both are 0. So radius of the cone also it will be 0.7 centimeter only is given. Now our question is, find the total surface area of the remaining solid to the nearest centimeter square. So after taking this cone outside, what will be the remaining solid they are asking. So the remaining solid of this diagram we needed. So what is the total surface area of the solid they are asking. After taking this cone outside, which part and all will be visible, that is called the remaining surface area. So after taking this cone outside, this outer part of the cylinder will be available. Then this bottom of the cylinder is available. Then inside the conical shape is available. There will not be the top, only the cone shape is will be visible from this diagram. So we need to find the value of TSA, total surface area of the remaining solid. So TSA of the solid is equal to, so what are all will be visible from this diagram is, so the outer part will be available, that is a CSA of the cylinder will be available. CSA of the cylinder will be available. Then plus that bottom of the cylinder also will be available, that is area of a circle. Because bottom of the cylinder is in circle shape, so area of the circle will be visible. Then inside one cone shape is visible without the bottom, or without the top also we can say. Without bottom or top, if you are calculating, means that also will come under CSA only. So CSA of the cone, all these three will be visible. All these three we have to add now. Now let us write the formula for all these three. So TSA of the solid is equal to, first is cylinder, CSA of the cylinder is 2 pi rh plus circle, area of the circle pi r squared plus CSA of the cone is pi R L. All these three we have to add now. Now what is given for the height, that is given in the question, 2.4 centimeter. So the height of the cylinder and height of the cone both is 2.4 centimeter only, that is given in the question. Now here we need the L in the cone, so we need to find the L from this diagram. L is nothing but slant height of the cone. This is my L, this is my H, and this is my radius. L value we can find out here. After finding, we'll substitute here. So L is equal to root of, that is a Pythagoras theorem we should apply. So this is a hypotenuse side. So L is equal to h squared plus r squared root. So h squared plus r squared we have to write. So h value we have 2.4 squared plus L value 0.7 square we are getting. Now we have, with a decimal, if you feel it is tough, means go for a fractional number. This is 24 by 10 square plus this is 7 by 10 the square, you just write it. Now from here what you should do is squaring. 24 squared is 24 into 24 will give you, so 576 by 100 plus 7 squared is 49 by 100. Here both the denominators are same, we can take one denominator. This is equal to root of 576 plus 49 will give you here. So since the denominators are same, we can add it directly. 625 we are getting. 625 is nothing but 25, 25 are 625, 125 will come out. Here 100, 10 tens are 100, 110 will come out. 25 by 10 will give you 2.5 because only 10 we are dividing, that will come to here. So L is equal to 2.5 that we can apply here. Now let's go back to the formula now. So after getting L value here, so here we can take the common term outside. First take the common terms outside. All these are having pi r, pi r, pi r. Everything is common. You just take the pi r outside. Remaining we have here 2 into h plus here only 1 r. Here we have only 1 l. Now just substitute pi value 22 by 7 and r value 0.7. 2 into h, 2 into h value is given as 2.4 plus radius 0.7, L value now we found 2.5. Now here next step, children, if you feel difficult with the decimal calculation, make it into the fraction and do it. How to do that I am showing here. 22 by 7 into 0.7 will be written as 7 by 10. This 7 will get cancelled. Now here inside 2.4 into 2 will give you 4.8 plus 0.7 plus 2.5. So all our decimal number we are going to add it now. So let us add it here. 4.8, 0.7, 2.5. We are adding now. So 15 plus 5, 20, 0, balance 2, 8. 8.0 we are getting. So we can write it as 8. So 22 by 10, here multiple by 8 we are getting. So 22 into 8, 176 by 10. 176 by 10 will give you 17.6. So question is given in centimeter, so this is centimeter squared, we can say that. So 17.6 centimeter square we are getting. So it's approximately, they are asked you to make it into nearest centimeter square. So 17.6 is nearest to 18. So 18 centimeter square is a nearest area value. That's all, students. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, subscribe our channel for more videos.